What if I was going down the green belt one day? Right? And there's a kid, the river's really high, and it's flowing really fast, very dangerous. And then you walk in, all of a sudden there's a 2-year-old kid drowning. Do you?
I will save you.
Or do you go, I could drown here. I want to know. What if suddenly there's a fire? Whoosh! Right here, we're trapped. What happens? Do I think of you first? Do I think of myself first? Or do I? Ah!